The longest train I the sun never shines, and you shiver when the cold wind blows.
Worried and woke up in a fright.
saying, dear son, what have you done to bloody your clothes so? I told my anxious mother I was bleeding at my nose. To bind my aching head, rolled and tumbled the whole night through, as troubles was for me, like flames of hell around my bed, and in my eyes could see. They carried me down to Knoxville and put me in a cell. Friends all tried to get me out, but none could go my bail. I'm here to waste my life away down in this dirty old jail, because I murdered that Knoxville girl, the girl I love so well.
Blotting out the works of man.
Are you ready for the great atomic power? Will you rise and meet your savior in the air? Will you shout or will you cry when the fire ain't from on high? Are you ready for the great atomic fire?
To meet the Lord, give your heart and soul to Jesus. He will be your shielding sword. He will surely stay beside you, and you'll never taste of death, for your soul will fly to safety and eternal peace and rest.
Are you ready for the great atomic power? Will you rise and meet your Savior in the air? Will you shout or will you cry when the fire ain't from on high?
Mushrooms of destruction fall in all its fury green. God will surely save his children from that awful, awful fate.
Are you ready for the great atomic power? Will you rise and meet your Savior in the air? Will you shout or will you cry when the fire ain't from on high? Are you ready for the great atomic power?
Saturday morning, serials chapters 1 through 15. Fly paper, penny loafers, Lucky Strike green. Flat tops, sock tops, Studebaker, Pepsi please. Ah, do you remember these? Cigar bands on your hand, your daddy's socks roll down. Sticks, no plugs, and aviator caps with flaps that button down. movie stars on Dixie cup tops and knickers to your knees. Ah, do you remember these? The hip parade, Grape Truade, the Sadie Hawkins dance, pedal pushers, ducktail hair, and pegging your pants. Howdy doody, tutti frutti, the seam up the back of her hose. Ah, do you remember those?
James Dean, he was keen, Sunday movies were taboo. The senior prom, Judy's mom, rock and roll was new. Cracker Jack Price, stars in your eyes, ask daddy for the keys. Ah, do you remember these?
The boogeyman, lemonade standing, taking your tonsils out. Engine burning, wait your turn, and four foul balls, you're out. Cigarette loads and secret codes and saving lucky stars. Can you remember back that far?
To boat neck shirts and fender skirts and crinoline petticoats. Mom's word and a dirty burden of double root beer float. Moon hub caps and loud heel taps, and he's a real gone cat. Ah, do you remember that?
Dancing close, little moron jokes and cooties in her hair. Captain Midnight, Ovaltine, and the whip at the county fair. Charles Atlas course, Roy Rogers horse, and only the shadow knows. Ah, do you remember those?
Gable's charm, frog in your arm, loud mufflers pitching woo. Going steady, Veronica and Betty, white bucks and blue suede shoes.
Knock, knock jokes, who's there? Dewey.
Dewey who?
Dewey, remember these? Yes, we do. What do? We remember these?
Think called a scarlet woman by the people who would go to church but left me in the streets. And with no parents of my own, I never had a home, and an 18-year-old boy has got to eat. She found me outside one Sunday morning, begging money from a man I didn't know. She took me in and wiped away my childhood, a woman of the streets, this lady Rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was taught to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. She was a handsome woman, just 35, who was spoken to in town by very few. She managed the late evening business like most of the town wish they could do. And I learned all the things that a man should know from a woman not approved of, I suppose. But she died knowing that I really loved her. Off life's bramble bush I picked a rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was taught to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was taught to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand.
When it's over, and God knows as well as we it is, when we pack up and stack up what's hers and what's his, when we make up stories to cover up the shame, they never will believe we simply fell out of love. So one takes the bow, one takes the blame. It won't be easy to throw away so many years and smile, but don't feel guilty, we gave it our best for a while. But the story we tell our friends must always be the same, 'cause they never would believe it was really no one's fault. One takes the bow, one takes the blame. One takes the bow, one takes the blame. That's the way you have to play the game. Your friends need someone they can talk about and blame.
And God forbid, but my friends need the same.
Ain't that a shame? When we get lonely, and lonely we'll get now and then, just remember that somewhere we we both still have a friend. Love's not forever, and ours went as gently as it came. So for all the years I loved you, and you know I really loved you, you take the bow, I'll take the blame. You take the bow, I'll take the blame.
Desiring to lower her standards, to find fault with her teaching. But really they find no mistake. I am glad I have learned of her meekness. I am proud that my name is on her book. For I want to be one ever fearing, the face of my Savior's true love. When he cometh descending from heaven, on the clouds as he rides in his word, I'll be joyfully carried to meet him on the wings of that great speckled bird.
In the twilight glow I see her, blue eyes crying in the rain. As we kissed goodbye and parted, I knew we'd never meet again. Love is like a dying ember, only memories remain. Through the ages I'll remember blue eyes crying in the rain.
Round her, she is by the squall. The great speckled bird is the bobble, representing the great church of God, desiring to lower her standard. They watch every move that she makes. They long to find fault with her teaching, but really they find no mistake. I am glad I have learned of her meekness. I am proud that my name is on her book, for I want to be one ever fearing the face of my Savior's true love. When he cometh descending from heaven on the clouds as he writes in his word, I'll be joyfully carried to meet him on the wings of that great speckled bird.
If you see a man in sandals, please send him down my way. It might be my master, he's coming back someday. If you see a man in white like no one you've seen before, won't you let me know? 'Cause that's the man I'm looking for. If you can remember, ask him what's his name. If he tells you Jesus, just say we're so glad you came. Tell him you know someone that still calls him Lord, then send him on to me, 'cause that's the man I'm looking for. If you see a man that shines with a love glow on his face, turn him down my street so he can find my place. If his hands are nail scarred, please don't shut your door. Just send him on to me, 'cause that's the man I'm looking for. If you can remember, ask him what's his name. If he tells you Jesus, just say we're so glad you came. Tell him you know someone that still calls him Lord, then send him on to me, 'cause that's the man I'm looking for. just send him on to me, 'cause that's the man I'm looking for.
Where the deer and seldom is heard, a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy.
Reindeer paws, out jumps good old Santa Claus, down through the chimney with lots of toys, all for the little ones' Christmas joys. Oh, who wouldn't go? Who wouldn't go? Up on the housetop, click, 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 down through the chimney with good Saint Nick. First comes the stocking of little Nell. Oh dear Santa, fill it well. Give her a dolly that laughs and cries, one that can open and shut its eyes. Who wouldn't go? Who wouldn't go? Up on the housetop, click, 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 down through the chimney with good Saint Nick. In the stocking of little Bill, oh just see what a glorious fill. Here is a hammer and lots of tacks, a whistle and a ball and a whip that cracks. Who wouldn't go? Who wouldn't go? Up on the housetop, click, 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 down through the chimney with good Saint Nick.
Skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken, and I hung my head and cried. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. I'll always love you and make you happy, if you will only say the same. But if you leave me to love another, you'll regret it all someday. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. You told me once, dear, you really loved me, and no one else, dear, could come between. But now you've left me and love another, you have shattered all my dreams. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
we're all right. I have no one to care for me. I have no place to go. Everybody knows I'm just a yodeling hobo. I'll be your lady. I'll be your lady. I'll be your lady. Your lady. Your lady. I've been all around the country, been around most everywhere. But I love that dear old sunny South. I love that Texas air. Away out where the men are men, down in El Paso. That is where they call me a yodeling hobo. I'll be a lady. I'll be a lady. I'll be a lady. Oh, lady. Oh, lady. All my life I've traveled. I'm Alabama bound. And now I'm always happy in a city of one horse town. I started out to roaming, cause I had no place to go. Now I've turned out to be a yodeling hobo. I'll be a lady. I'll be a lady. I'll be a lady. Oh, lady. Oh, lady. Now you have heard my story, so I'll be on my way. I hear a Bristol freight train, and it's calling me. And when the sun sinks in the west into that dark blue sky, just say that I'm a hobo and will be till I die. I'll be a lady. I'd a little old lady. Old lady. Old lady. Old lady. Old lady. Old lady.
I'm back in the saddle again, out where a friend is a friend, where the longhorn cattle feed on the lowly Jimson wheat. Back in the saddle again, riding the range once more, toting my old 44, where you sleep out every night and the only law is right. Back in the saddle again. Whoopee-tie-i-o, rocking to and fro. Back in the saddle again. Whoopee-tie-i-yay, I go my way. Back in the saddle again. I'm back in the saddle again, out where a friend is a friend, where the longhorn cattle feed on the lonely Jimson weed. Back in the saddle again, riding the range once more, toting my old 44, where you sleep out every night and the only law is right. Back in the saddle again. Whoopee-tie-i-o, rocking to and fro. Back in the saddle again. Whoopee-tie-yay, I go my way, back in the saddle again.